You know, did you ever come home and find that your kids had colored all over your kitchen cabinets or all over the wall? And you know how hard that is to get off. But today I want to give you a tip that's going to work every time for you. It's using WD-40. And the reason it works is grease removes grease. All you're going to do is spray it on and then simply wipe. No more crayon on the cabinet, crayon on the paper towel. Now, when you're done, take a wet cloth with some regular dish soap on it and wash it down just to take that oil off. And you're done. Your little Picasso can color any time he wants. For more information, go to queenofclean.com. Thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.